Oke guys, kita lanjutkan ke episode 27 di Metal Gear Solid 5.
A member of the intel unit has gotten a lead on the epidemic that's crippling Mother Base. The problem is, our man has been captured by the PF in his operation area. He's being held at the guard post on the western end of the mine. Boss, we need you to get him out ASAP. Right now, he's alone. Cause of the epidemic.
You have arrived. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Check the VI on your iDroid. That's where the target is being held.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Kita harus ngamatin dia dulu. Tadi gue udah coba untuk kayak nyantai-nyantai. Ini lari kurang aja. Ini ya. Kita punya target. Jadi kita harus nyampe sebelum dia
sampai. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Kelar nggak sih? Oh shit, orangnya nggak keangkat, anjir.
Boss, cover his escape, then extract him once the coast is clear.
Go!
Clouds approaching. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Run, bisa diekstrak, kurang asem.
Marker placed. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Mission complete. And the target's safe. Time to figure out what the hell is behind this epidemic.
Mantap.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss.
S juga, walaupun ketahuan.
Boss, the intel team member you extracted is gonna be okay. All thanks to your quick actions. He keeps muttering the same things over and over. About the pathogen. And the old man who knows how to treat it. Code Talker. He even told us where he is. This is our only lead, boss. Let's go meet this Code Talker.
Siapa sih Code Talker? Banyak bener E-nya.
Boss,
you need to make contact with Code Talker, the old man who knows what the pathogen is. We have to stop this disease that's spreading across Mother Base. Select the mission on your iDroid.
Please select a mission.
Jauh ya lah, ntar ya. Gua mau ke staff management dulu nih. Orang-orang yang baru ini. Ada yang Kikongo lagi. Gua trauma nih sama yang Kikongo ini.
Select unit. Staff has been quarantined.
Wah. Sorry.
Select unit.
Our quarantine facility.
Staff has been quarantined.
Okay, guys. It's been a short video, so. But never mind. We're going to continue this on next video. So jangan kemana-mana. Jangan lupa untuk comment, subscribe, and like my video. Okay. Bye.